Hello, my name is Brian Dimter, and welcome to STAN SHRM News for the week of September 20th, 2011. The SHRM Club is holding another club meeting Wednesday, September 21st, 2011 at 2 p.m. in DBH 118. This event is free for all to attend and will include free food. We will be starting our selection process for new officers as we lost many to graduation this past spring. The SHRM Club is holding its second theater night of the fall semester. We will be taking a group of students to see Riverdance at the Gallo Center for the Performing Arts on Saturday, November 12, 2011. The limited tickets we have are free, first come, first serve. The club is also beginning the Fall Business Clothing Drive. This drive collects business clothing to benefit the United Samaritans Foundation of Turlock. They are in desperate need of business clothing, including business shirts, ties, shoes, and jackets. The clothing helps the charity meet their goal to return individuals to the workforce.
Hello, my name is Andrew Hansen, and I will be presenting on new club-related activities. There are several companies sponsoring paid HR internships. We will be needing resumes as soon as possible. Please submit the resumes to Dr. Hernandez, and he will send them directly to the employers. In a typical fall semester, we receive about 5 paid internships. Please have a resume ready at all times to take advantage of these opportunities. If you need assistance with your resume, Dr. Hernandez is always willing to offer help. In other related news, Stanislaus County and Modesto were just rated as the worst major metropolitan area for finding employment, as we are now number 1 for worst unemployment rate in the entire United States. This basically means that our HR graduates should seriously consider employment outside of the area. Some of the best areas for employment in the nation include Southern Orange County, Northern San Diego County, and San Jose. Past graduates have clearly shown that our students thrive in these areas, as the reputation of our HR program has made it easier for them to gain employment. Our biggest event of the academic year is the WBM 2012 conference in Honolulu, Hawaii. This is an international research conference run by the SHRM Club, involving researchers from throughout the world presenting their latest research on HR and management topics. All students can attend for free, but you must pay your own way to Honolulu. This event takes place at the University of Hawaii, Manoa, January 6th to 7th, 2012. We have already received submissions for presentation by professors from throughout the world.
Hello, my name is Lawrence Garcia, and I will be presenting on HR events throughout Northern California. The Central Valley Human Resource Management Association is holding their monthly meeting also this Wednesday from 11:30 a.m. to 1:30 p.m. at the SOS Club in Modesto. Go to their website to RSVP. Students can attend for $12. That includes an all-you-can-eat buffet and speaker. Do not forget to register for the State Fund, the Impact of Cal OSHA and Labor Laws on Your Business seminar taking place on Wednesday, September 28, 2011. This event is free but requires advanced registration. Please go to statefundca.com and register yourself. The club may have several carpools going from Turlock to Stockton that morning. The event takes place from 8 a.m. to noon and includes both breakfast and lunch. Little Mendelson will be holding an HR seminar titled Minimizing Litigation in Employment Law to be held in Fresno on September 27, 2011. This event requires advanced registration that can be located at littler.com. Acquire.com is hosting a free webinar titled Succession, Key Positions Don't Always Start with a C. This seminar focuses on modern trends in succession planning. You can register at the website acquire.com. The event takes place September 28, 2011 at 9 a.m. Pacific Standard Time. We thank you for watching STAN SHRM TV and hope you return for future episodes.